The announcement of banning the unvaccinated from visiting public places was approved in a cabinet meeting which sat in Entebbe yesterday and have been announced by the Minister of State for Primary Health, Hanifa Kawoya. Kawoya noted that although vaccination is not mandatory by law, no one has freedom to infect others and it will not be tolerated by government, which is why the new guidelines have been put in place. The minister disclosed this while launching a mass vaccination in 7 districts of Greater Mubende, including Mubende, Chiboga, Kansanda, Luwero, Mitiana, Nakaseke and Nakasongola.
Government of Uganda and on behalf of the Minister of Health, today we are here in Mubende sub-region to launch massive COVID vaccination. And this is a sign that we do as a government intend to meet our target of 4.8 million people before, at least by the end of December. And we are launching it that from today onwards, our target of 22 million must, and we are emphasizing the must, have been met.
The Director of Public Health at the Minister of Health unveiled government program to vaccinate children aged at age of 12 using Pfizer vaccines, which has started from Mubende.
Government ya chusa mune gama nti abana bali wakati we miyake kumi nebili ne kumi no munana ngabaina endwadde ezolu konziba ze tuita chronic diseases tutandiko bagi mani dagali tuita Pfizer yutuwa mulese mu region yene ya Mubende. Kitegeza abana abo babanga jibalira mu tenti wano mbalabi omwana yalwala Nalubiri, omwana ina naokera, umana ina cancer, umana ina asthma.
We are doing our level best to contribute to reaching this particular target of vaccinating 22 million people. But December looks to be a time that is coming very close. With the efforts that we are seeing, we may get quite close to this target. $7 million here in Uganda, which went to training of health workers, provision of personal protective equipment, research, surveillance, contact tracing, and surveillance. We have also continued to support the vaccination campaign, and we'll be investing nearly $900,000.
The mass vaccination exercise in Greater Mubende has been sponsored by a civil society organization called AMREF.